He tells King Saul that David has gone to this other place, to the house of
Abimelech.
But that's just the context of what David is writing. So he's looking at an enemy. Someone who is not a person of God, or part of God's people, yeah. And he has these thoughts. And here we see a description of one type of people, and a description of another type of people. And then we have this personal declaration from the writer, from David.
Amen. 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 Am